value is migrating from physical assets into data and AI. And therefore, companies will have to think about how they create economic value in the future. Let me give a couple of examples of fusion strategy. Think about a company like John Deere. Recently, they introduced a machine called See and Spray. And what this does is it goes through a 1,000-acre farm, and through computer vision, it is able to see whether something is a weed or a plant. And it kills the weed by throwing herbicide at the weed without affecting the plant. Imagine how we would have solved this problem in the past. Blanket spraying. Essentially, use a drone and spray herbicide on 1,000 acres. The problem is you are excessively using herbicide. You can also inadvertently kill the plant in the process. The See and Spray reduces herbicide use by 60%. Enormous saving for the farmer. Here is another example. Imagine you are driving a Tesla, which is not just a car, it's a computer on wheels. Because of that, if there is a red light on the dashboard, you pull up on the highway, you send a text to the Tesla service center, they will be able to bring your car on their computer screen and tell you there is probably a rattling sound on one of the doors, and they can fix that sound through a software update over the air. Fusion strategy is about solving the problem of the customer in real time, wherever they are, and thereby add tremendous value to the customer. Fusion strategy is too important to delegate to the CEO. Change of this nature will happen only if everybody gets soaked into this concept so that they can really solve customer problems.